All right, let's do this little test right here and see what happens if we do this.